four townships, Pennsylvania. The men there are 20, they told those great bodies that they were out to kind of cover the same market as the Marble. Massey Ferguson 175, built 1972, also owned by Curtis Weaver of Pennsylvania. Ever